Hello friends, today I will tell you about coronavirus, what you need to know in this first video. I have successfully completed the certification on coronavirus, what you need to know from Allison. This is the outline for today's video. Background. On 31st December 2019, WHO was alerted to several cases of pneumonia in Wuhan city of China. The virus did not match with any other known viruses. So on 7th January 2020, Chinese authority confirmed that it is a new virus. The new virus is a coronavirus, which is a family of viruses that include the common cold. On 20th February 2020, WHO stated its risk assessment worldwide for the coronavirus was now very high. On 11th March 2020, the spread of the coronavirus was declared a pandemic by the WHO. These coronaviruses are zoonotic, that means they are transmitted between animals and people. Several known coronaviruses are circulating in animals that have not yet infected human. This new strain of coronavirus has been officially referred as novel coronavirus. The common symptoms observed in the coronavirus patient are runny nose, headache, cough, sore throat, fever, and the feeling of being unwell. Coronavirus transmission. It is a beta coronavirus. It have their origin from the bats. Large seafood and live animal market, which is also known as wet market in China, is the main source of the origin of that coronavirus. The initial spread of the virus was animal to person in the Wuhan city of China. Subsequently, it has become clear that human to human contact is able to spread the virus. How does the novel coronavirus spread from person to person? The spread from an infected person to others through the air by coughing and sneezing, through the close personal contact such as touching or shaking hand, through touching an object or surface with the virus on it, then touching your mouth, nose, or eyes before washing your hand, and rarely the facial contamination. The treatment on coronavirus. According to the US CDC, there is no specific antiviral treatment on coronavirus. People infected with 2019 nCoV should receive help to relieve symptoms. For severe cases, treatment should include care to support vital organ functions. The people who think they may have been exposed to 2019 nCoV should contact the healthcare provider immediately. What exactly happens in hospital once you get admitted? Those who get admitted in hospital are given treatment for their symptoms. Their immune system try to fight virus off. Hospitalization also serves to isolate patients and stop the virus spreading. In severe cases, the virus can cause pneumonia and inflammation of the lungs. In those cases, breathing may need to be supported. How deadly this coronavirus is? Based on the data from 44,000 patients with this coronavirus, the WHO says that 81% develop mild symptoms, while 14% develop severe symptoms and 5% become critically ill. The proportion dying appears low, that is between 1% and 2%, but the figures are unreliable. It depends on how much the virus has been spread. How to self-isolate? To stop spreading the coronavirus, the very important point is to self-isolate. So these are the five methods to self-isolate yourself from spreading the coronavirus. Number one, staying at home. Number two, call ahead for local medical center or hospital for immediate treatment. Number three, separate yourself. Means if you live with others, then you should stay in a well ventilated bedroom with the door shut. If you share a bathroom, then use it after everyone else. Don't share towels and toiletries. Number four, dispose of waste carefully. Number five, order in food. Means if you are living in a separate room, then order a food from outside till the door. Do not interact with any other person. This is the precaution that you need to take while to stop the spreading of coronavirus. I would like to specially thank Allison for providing me the certification and providing this wonderful information about coronavirus. If you like my video, then please subscribe to my channel on YouTube. Thank you.